अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वालेकुम
अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर।
अस्सलाम, गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन सर।
ओके, देयर वाज नेट प्रॉब्लम, आई थिंक सो यू जॉइंट क्लास लेट।
यस सर।
ओके, यस्टरडे सुजात अली आई गेव यू ब्रीफिंग ऑन रिलीजियंस।
यस सर।
ओके, सो डिड यू प्रैक्टिस एंड हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू heard by briefing?
Yes, sir. About a 1 hour, sir. Half an hour, sir.
Half an hour. Okay. So it means you will be able to reply me on questions.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So I ask first question is how you can define two religions.
All human being in the world or all living thing have to connection with the creator, sir, by worship, sir.
That's
called religion, sir.
All right. Okay, that's good. Now, why? What is the importance of religion in the world?
So there is a lot of importance of religion, sir. There is numberless, countless importance of religion, sir. People are known by their religion, sir. They have to they have information by of their creator. By his religion, sir.
Yes, why not? No, everybody has religion in the world. Now we can deny the importance of religions. Everybody has religion. All human beings in the world have religions. So nobody can deny the importance of religions. Religions play a major role in our lives from birth to death. We have to spend our lives according to our religions. Religions are part of our lives. Religions play a major role in our lives. Religions have great importance in our lives. Religions are very important for our lives. Okay, I ask you this question: how many types of kinds of religions?
There are numberless count of religions, sir. There is in Pakistan there are two type of religions, sir. Shia Muslim and Sunni Muslim, sir. And in Hindu,
there are three sects,
sir. Yes, sir.
In the there are three Muslim religions, Sunni Muslims, Shia Muslims, and Wahhabi Muslims.
Yes, sir.
Are you fresh and, today? What? Are you fresh?
Yes, sir. I'm fresh, sir. Yes.
Okay. There are main three sects in the Muslims, Sunni Muslims, Shia Muslims, and Wahhabi Muslims.
Yes, sir.
Okay, how, my question was, how many types or kinds of religions in the all human beings in the world? My question was this.
So there is a numberless type of religion, sir, numberless kind of religion, sir.
Yes, there are countless types of religion in the world. There are numberless types of religion in the world. There are many types or kinds of religion in the world. On the other hand, there are many sects in the different religions. So it is impossible to count the religions in all the world. It is impossible for anybody, any person, to count the religion in all the world because, first of all, religions are too much in the world. On the other hand, many religions have many sects. This is the main reason behind now. So nobody can count the number of religions in all over the world. On the other hand, if somebody says that I can count, but most probably he can skip many sects in different religions during counting. Got it now? Okay. I ask you next question. What problems we have to face regarding religion in the world?
Sir, mostly people are illiterate, sir. They do not know about their religion, sir. And therefore, we have a lot of problem in religion, sir. Everybody says that his religion is good, his religion is perfect. And others says that their religion is perfect, sir. Therefore, I facing a lot of problems, sir.
Certainly, I agree with you. Most people are illiterate in the world. I talk about underdeveloped country like Pakistan, like India and like Bangladesh. Many African countries are also illiterate. Due to illiteracy, most people are engaged in different culinary disputes on the issue of religions. Last two world wars were risen on the basis of religion. What was the reason behind last two world wars due to religion? A large number of people are died in the past due to religions. The law and order situation is disturbed in the world. People don't care about what is the timing of life. If people have to start a dispute, first of all, there is shortage of knowledge. People are victim of lack of knowledge. Most people are unconscious about their religions. Instead of people are illiterate or literate. Both are unconscious about their religions, but they have to know about basic things, just like headings. But in detail, most people are not well aware or not well conscious about religions. People don't go in the depth. People have not complete information about their religions. On the other hand, people have to discuss about religion instead of people have not much knowledge about religion, instead of people have to discuss through religions. In the absence of knowledge, most people have to start curing disputes. There are many differences in the world due to religions. People have to discuss through religion instead of people have short knowledge about religion, but people have to prefer to this topic. As a result, many severe problems take place in the world. Major problems have to take place if people have to discuss about religions. And everybody says, I am right. Everybody blames to other person that your religion is wrong, my religion is right. There is lack of patience. It is emotional thing, but people don't care about it. People are busy in current disputes and differences. People are busy in abusing due to religions. People have to hate from each other on the basis of religion. Everybody says, I will go to heaven and you will go to hell. Everybody claims that I deserve to heaven, but you don't deserve to heaven. Problem is here. We can't take decision who will go to heaven and who will go to hell. The creator will take decision who will go to heaven and who will go to hell, who will go to paradise and who will go to hell. Our creator will decide about it. Who deserves the heaven and who deserves the hell? Okay. Anyways, I ask you next question. What are benefits of religions?
There are a lot of benefits of a religion, sir. A person can know who is the curator of him and what is the reason about him to stand in the whole world, sir. He know that one person is the curator of the all whole world, sir. And we say that he create us, sir. Yeah, we have to pray for him, sir. Our religion can define us, the creator of us, sir. We know about the creator, sir.
That's good. Good. Well, now, Father, I tell you, also, you know, the question answer, also, it is like group discussion. People have to get many benefits by worship. because creator listens to everybody, all human being created by Allah. We are all generation of Adam and Islam. So we don't care about it, which person have to belong which religion, because there are different names of creator. Everybody worships the creator. People have to get satisfaction by worship. If people have to remember to creator, then people have to release their tensions, people have to forget their tensions, people have to solve their problems by worship. Creator, the creator listens to everybody, and the creator solves the all problems of all human beings in the world. People have to avoid from many problems. People have to solve the problems by worship. People have to avoid from many tensions. The creator helps to everybody because Allah is most merciful. People have to solve their problems by worship. People have peace of mind by worship. People have to feel comfortable by worship. People have to get satisfaction by worship. People look satisfied by worship of Creator. People have to get satisfaction and peace of mind by worship according to their religions. I ask you next question. I need your suggestions regarding religions.
Suggestion, sir, we have to study about different religions, sir. We have to know about the religion, sir. We have to discuss about the religion, sir. The suggestion of me, sir, that we have to study about different religions, sir, and our religion, sir. We know well about the religion, sir.
Okay. Right, well. First of all, people have to get education. Mostly literate people have to teach to illiterate people. Everybody have to get much knowledge about their religion. We should highlight two positive points of our religions. We should not speak against any religion. We should not avoid to discuss about any religion. It is very emotional topic. It is very emotional discussion. We should respect all religions. Like religion of Islam says that every religion is respectable for Muslims. If somebody kills to any person, it's mean person killed to all humanity. In the light of religion of Islam, every life is very precious and most precious for every Muslim. People have to belong from different religions in the world. It's much better. Scholars in different religions have to match positive points and common points in all religions. And in preaching, they have to highlight these good points or positive points during their preaching on world channels. our scholars should sit together and solve their problems by discussions. Our scholars should not speak against other religions. If our scholars show their unity, most probably all human beings will be united, and then the atmosphere or environment of brotherhood will take place in the world. Then prosperity will take place in the world. Then world will be like heaven or paradise. Everybody will be happy. Nobody will feel fear. Nobody will afraid. So, first religion in the world is humanity. We have to think as a human that Hazrat Adam Islam is our father, and we are generation of one father, and the name of father is Hazrat Adam Islam. All human beings should think over it and try to understand this point. Inshallah, all human beings will be united, and nobody will hate from other religion, and nobody will show their superiority that my religion is better than your religion. We can't compare our religion with other religions. We have same feelings, we have same emotions as a human, we have same structure, we have same blood. So how we can claim that I am super than you on the basis of religion? Nobody can claim. As a Muslim, I say one thing. According to religion of Islam, every religion is very respectable for Muslims. Okay, I need your point of view. My last question I ask you regarding religions.
My point of view is that, sir, first of all, we all all are the child of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam, sir. And the second thing is that the first religion in the world is humanity, sir. We have to, I think, sir, we have to follow our holy prophet, Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him, sir. And then, yes, sir, we have to follow him, sir. We have to do all that thing that Hazrat Muhammad says to us, sir, to do, sir. That is my point of view, sir.
Okay, quite right now. Now you have to start your presentation on religion just for 3 minutes. Let us start presentation on religions.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Religion, all human beings in the world have to know about the creator. That is called the religion. our religion says us to who is the creator of us. There are many importance of religion, sir. Nobody can deny the importance of religion. We know what we are and what who is the creator of us, who is the creator of the whole world by our religion. There are a lot of kind of religion, many kind of religion. We cannot be count the religion. And also the whole religion have their different sects Pakistan, in Pakistan, there are main three sects we found, and that is Shia Muslim and Sunni Muslim and also Wahhabi Muslim. Like that, Hindus has five sects of their religion, and Christian has two. We cannot be count the number of religion. There are many importance of religion, sir. We cannot be deny the importance of religion. There are like that, there are many benefits. There are many like that. If there are any benefit, and there are also have their problem. There are many problems about the religion. All people says that my religion is good. They expect heaven by follow my religion. And other person says that you are not, your religion is not good. Your religion is not right. My religion is right. And that all the problem of religion by illiteracy. People have do not know about the religion. People are educationless. People are illiterate. Therefore, they cannot be judge the religion who is a go. We cannot be judge that who is going paradise, who is going heaven. The creator will judge who will go to heaven and who will go to hell. Like that, there are many benefits of religion. We can know about the creator. We can we can also have go in the heaven by follow our religion. Like that, my suggestion, study about the different religion. People have to know about their religion. First of all, that thing we have to study, we have to gain education about that all thing. And literate people have to teach illiterate people. And my point of view about religion is that we have to follow Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who is the main ideal for us that we can complete our world, complete our life in world. And also says akhirat. We have to follow Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That's my point of view. And we are the child of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. And Hazrat Adam was the first person in the world. He has only one religion, that is humanity. And our Holy Prophet also says that humanity is the best way that people people are complete their world, people are success in their world. That is humanity. Therefore, we follow Hazrat Muhammad, peace be upon him. That's it's all, sir.
That's good. Okay. So, you can discuss with anybody regarding religions. So, you have to discuss about positive points. Same here, you have to get lesson, from this topic. Practically, we should act on positive points regarding religions. Everybody should get lesson from his religion. It's very important. If we have to respect to other religion, so people have to belong from other religions with respect to our religion. If we don't respect to any religion, so most probably people have to belong from other religions will not respect our religions. We have to face same situation. You heard about it that do good, have good. As you sow, so shall you reap. Like that if we cry in the mountains, so voice or sound comes back and we have to listen again. Same here. Our actions we have to receive as reactions. Keep your mind this thing now. If we behave well with people, so we have to receive same attitude from people. If we have to show our negative attitude, so we have to receive same attitude. If we have to show positive attitude, so most probably we have to receive same attitude. I mean to say, our behavior is very important. How we act, according to that, other person will react. If we have to change ourselves, so people will also change themselves. We will receive same response. If we have to follow any response, if we follow to good things and we have to act on good things and teachings, most probably we have to receive same response from people. We should realize about these facts. Most probably we have to get benefit in many matters. So, do you have any questions you have regarding religions?
No, sir.
Okay. Inshallah, tomorrow we have to start a new briefing. I have to start a new briefing tomorrow. And also, you can get lecture from YouTube. I think Bilal, Asma Bilal is on leave today. So, he can also get lecture from YouTube. Just by practice, you can get a good command and you can pick well in this way and you can get good marks in your test. You can show good performance in your test, coming test on Saturday, just by struggle. So class is going to end now. Inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow. God bless you. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Same here, sir. Allah Hafiz.